they would have made their move instead of doing a dot and dot and a dance and a strip tease. You know I'm putting it down, baby. You know how I'm putting it down. When I put it down, I want to make sure it sounds nice. I want to make sure it sounds right. I want to make sure I back you up in your chair and got you staring at that radio like you're looking at the big screen. You know what I mean? And then I rub it in your face. It's just a stock mic. I say it again, I got the modest touch, Dr. Goldfingers, oh, the man with the knowledge, the know-how, and the master plan just got down. Oh my God, that's a good rap, but I'm going to tell you one more time. There's too many imitators, too many instigators, not enough initiators, and only one innovator clicking the mouse on like that. That boy's name is Richie. I guess he can't hear me at the New York Times building. I might as well throw it away. Roger on the channel, bullshit rolling, man. I didn't hear where the location of the New York Times building was. I'm just assuming somewhere in that nigga Hatton. You know it. You know it, Richie Bayo. You're home on the wall, Brooklyn CB shop, bringing it down.
Over here. Hey, right back at you, man. I'm just trying to take it easy and watch the damn traffic so I can get this load and get back safely.
I'll tell you what it really is, it ain't channel bullshit. It's envy and jealousy live together in perfect harmony. Side by side in Richie's receiver. Oh, I'm back quiet. Crazy? Oh, you know what Eddie Butler said, right? He said if we weren't all crazy, we'd all be insane.
That's all a chubby kid do is ramble about shit.
What chubby kid bitching about now, man? The rest of the world swallowed him up the video game again. What chubby kid bitching about now? Yeah, well, you know, I was taught by the best. That's why they call me Donnie Jr.
Yeah, he's a fashion
leader,
Richie, man. He got YouTube videos of Richie dating back 2013. He got videos of Richie going back 2013. That's a damn shame when you gotta be on a man that hard. For 3 years going into 2017, man, you end up start having a liking for that man.
Oh, hold on. Let me spell it out to you, man. Let me spell it out to you. Go, let me tell you something. I am the third or fourth video on that channel. The first video you find of Richie, go to his first page. The first video you find of Richie, look at the video before Richie. 2 years prior. Check the date. I brought that bitch to life. I gave it heartbeat. I gave it spark. I gave it cardio, pulmonary, wake up. And the whole time, it was his own little personal war. Don't stop, bitch. You ain't never gonna take that swing. Look at what I did to that punk pussy. And you know what? He gotta look in the mirror and say, damn it, boy. That antenna went down in 2001 in Chester. That antenna went down in 2001 in Chester. The antenna re-erected in May. I got the month of May of 13. 5/13, that fucker went out to 206. And look at what I did. Yeah, but that's all you could do when you were pussy. That's all you could do when you want to start a fight. That's the way he think he win it. He want to start a fight. He want to try to convince everybody when they hear his voice they should shake, tremble, shake, rattle, and roll. And I've been telling him from day one, somebody shake me, wake me when he think it's over. T-G-I-F, thank my father, it's Friday, second son got down. Yeah, man, he a fat, ugly little chubby kid, man. He a fat, ugly, bowel down, roly poly, rounded out cheeks, chubby little bastard. Yo, man, all you gotta do is picture a red boned up plucking Pillsbury doughboy. Chubby kid wanna be a star, man. I've been telling him for a long time, you don't have to be a star, baby, to be in my show. Yeah, but you know the difference between my lips and your lips? My hands work the same way.
Your lips flop back and forth because you ain't got no teeth behind them to keep them fucking straight.
You know, I really feel bad for your queer ass, man. I know you're all mad at me because I cut you off on Eureka Avenue and blocked all your numbers and don't answer your rhetoric fucking fag jizz phone calls. You know, Mort, I'm not going to lie to you, Mort. Mort, you were, I'm not going to lie, Mort, this is seriously funny. You were just a little entertaining. So, you know, I forgive you for being a dickhead. Don't get out of here. Don't talk about getting out of here. You want to go over the door, kick you in the ass. baby. I told him. I remember saying it so many times that every duck plug that ever listened to me could say, Richie ain't lying. I told him, do not start it. Once y'all start it, I ain't going to stop, and it only ends one way.
Where the hell are the junkies at?
They're trying to figure out where that man is at. They at the Barclays Center trying to find it. Remember, I'm going to get on out of here, man. Let the video gate roll on 10 minutes and 57 seconds in while old Triple Jizz 3 wants to know where his junkie fag buddies are at. I'm going to get back in the car. The most talked about, most envied and feared man on off the mic got down. I'm gonna tell you again. I want an FBI badge, but it's not one of my four creds. And the only way, and I turned it down on several occasions, Mort, I turned it down on several occasions, because I'm smart enough to know as far back as my brain could take me, my daddy put me on this earth for a reason. Mort, there's only one way I will accept an FBI badge, and one way only. And before that director steps down from his tenure or resigns, the last official act he will execute is signing off on my resignation. The King of New York got down. Channel bullshit. Not only did I turn Cupcake into a director and an editor, but these days in 2016, I turned him into a rap star, dude. I got him singing in his own videos. I got him MCing from beginning to end in his own shit. Who better than me? I told him all I need is one mic. I got it in my hand. I told him all I need is one mic. But you see that one mic in his hand? It'll never match mine. And then he'll put up with all the bureaucratic bullshit with the big old smile, and he'll tell you straight up, but I gave him the order. I gave him the direct order. But you know he don't listen to orders. You know all that other shit attached to him. Worldwide.
Looking like a
by him giving that direct order, he did his job in the fullest of his capacity. He can't do no further. Then, when that happens, then I'd only have to answer to two persons on this globe. It takes two to make a dingo ride. It takes two to make it out of sight. Be a channel master, you gotta do it more than a frozen together grounded antenna.
Mouthing her is that she's willing to pony up money for them.
don't know, man. Cupcake, you never heard of, man. White guy going to a bar. He said to the black bartender, slam his money on him. He goes, come on, man. Let me get a scotch and water. Black bartender, bring him his drink. Slams it down on the ground. He says, hey, buddy, look at me, man. I get up in the morning, I'm black. He said, when I wake up, I'm black. When I go to work, I'm black. When I go to the beach, I'm black. When I get mad, I'm black. When I'm cold, I'm black. And when I die, I'm black. He said, look at you. He said, you get up in the morning, you're white. When you go to work, you're white. When you go to the beach, you're tan. And when you get mad, you're red. When you're cold, you're blue. When you die, you're gray. Who the fuck you calling Colin?
Good morning, CB Shop. Where you want to go?
Good morning, man. Hole in the wall, CB Shop, pistol man.
Right there, pistol grid, 21 got down.
Nobody moved, that's why nobody got hurt. All they could do is cry about it, tell you about it, do a novena and a dotandella dance and a striptease while they're trying to tell you about it. Him cutting up his own words, he really believed that I'm some kind of fag, and it's destroying him that, you know, this might be the fact, and he's not one of them big black men, man. It wrecked him. He never went to school, I don't understand. When we convince somebody of something, we're trying to convince somebody, it's most likely not true. But hey, leave him to his own delusion, dilemma, and dream. I think it's hilarious. Worldwide, the man with the manhood, the knowledge, the know-how, the master plan, and the one who showed these wannabe, you already know, think they're some kind of bad boys? What they really ain't. Cupcake, my teenage girlfriend, that's how she used to get her rocks off. Homosexuals turned her on. What could I do? I manage a pizzeria at St. Mark's Place. She gets crazy over the how these clowns sound and, you know, the things they talk about. And yeah, man, if that's what made her happy and kept me parking her all night in the room, yeah, all right, that's what it was.